I did make a couple purchases on some other stuff to help me. That I will show you here. One other thing I invested in was Joby. This gave me the ability to put the camera down and walk away, you know. Getting different angles, pass-by angles, walk-bys, very useful. But you can find these on Amazon, anywhere, very useful. Oh, and then you're like, how do I screw this into my phone? On top of the selfie stick. Screw it in on top, boom, bada bang, bada boom. You can even do a little selfie mode like this style, you know, Casey style. Then, I was having issues with when I'm walking and talking. Now, my phone I also use here is a Sony, which I'm using to record with right now. It doesn't have the greatest image stabilizer inside of it. Believe it or not, my Droid 4, I can't talk. My Droid 4 has an awesome video stabilizer. Some of the iPhones have really good ones. Another thing I added to my arsenal that made my video a lot smoother. Look at this monster. I take this out, people in public are like, what the heck is this guy doing? It's a micro, not micro, but it's a small stabilizer. I have a cine mount, put the cine mount on top of here. Once everything is balanced, this thing just glides. I can walk, I can run, and the camera just sits locked and nice and still. It's fantastic. This was a game changer for me here too. This really added that cinematic feel to it. You know, I don't really like watching movies, but I like the cinematic look. So when I started doing my 1 minute vlogs, my thing was I wanted to have that cinematic look because I like that look. So that's why I do it. It takes a little longer in editing the video and color grading and stuff, but hey, that's what I want to do because that's what I like doing. Next thing here, because I have my camera off the mount, this is my cine mount inside here. You can see here in the back, I can drop my camera in here, I have these knobs. I can adjust it, and it takes my cell phone lens and gives me another lens option. With this here, I have the wide lens, way more wider than the standard cell phone lens. But you can, you know, this whole kit here cost me about 90 bucks. And then I got a small micro lens on here too for extreme close-ups. If you've seen some of my other vlogs here that I've done in the park, I was extremely close on some ants and some flowers. I'll post a link up in the description for that. This thing here, again, a game changer. It really just gave me some more options. It gave me the option now I can mount this to my big glide cam. One thing that was most important, you can notice the sound has changed. Another go-to that you must have, the microphone here. This Rode mic is fantastic. I paid about 60 bucks and another 15 for this cable here. You gotta have a special cable to hook up to your cell phone. I broke it. If you've seen some of my other vlogs, I did break this a couple of times. Right now I did fix it and it works, so hey, keep on trucking, baby, keep on trucking. Fantastic. Comes with the dead mouse. You can throw that on top. Outside, that wind buffer noise just kills your audio. That this really helped a lot, the cine mount, this whole thing, like I said here. But you don't need all this to get it done. You can just slap this your cell phone in your hand and start vlogging like I'm doing right now, just with the phone in my hand. I don't have any mics or nothing connected. Just get it done. You don't need all of this stuff to get started. You can just use your phone. The whole point is just start making movies. Just start putting them up there. Don't care about if people are watching. You know, the first few that I did was strictly for me as a tutorial, something, you know, I would watch lessons on YouTube, how to use these programs, and I would just make a video as a lesson, post it on Instagram, just because I wanted to do something, and just put it there. Next you know, people start watching it, I'm like, hey, make this idea around with this, and this, blah, 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 blah. So, it's not rocket science, it all can be learned. YouTube is out there, YouTube is a great source of information. That's where I get all my information on how to do all of this stuff that I've done just in the last 5 months that I've been doing this. Influence for me was video influencers. I'll drop their link in the video below. Those guys, fantastic motivators, how-to guys, they're just great. So definitely want to check them out. Casey, everybody knows Casey, he's like the number one vlogger out there. His techniques, his style is just fantastic, and he's a great motivator too. You know, just do what you like to do because you love it and you like it. Who cares about how many followers you have, how many views you have, you know, just get out there and rock. If you like these little videos, I'm going to try to make up a couple more. If you have any questions, Throw them down in the comments below. If you like the video, give it a like. If you don't, give it a thumbs down. It doesn't matter to me. I'm gonna make videos whether you like them or you don't. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to check out the 1 minute with me. I'm living the American dream here in Japan.
I love Japan.
So check those videos out. I post maybe once, a couple times a week. So hope you guys check them out. Peace.